Hello and welcome. I am back after a good long summer break and today I am making a sweet dish. So, hum aaj bana rahe hai naan khatai. It's a very basic but a very tasty dish. So, not wasting much time, let's get started. So, sabse pehle hamare paas sare ingredients ready hone chahiye. So, I have all the ingredients in the list with me here. And now we are going to start with pouring ghee first. So this is half cup of ghee and let me tell you, naan khatai is a dish jiske liye log kafi alag tareke se banate hai. So some people do use butter, but we are making a desi version of it. So we are going to use half cup of pure desi ghee. So we have put the ghee in the vessel. Okay. And now it's the time to give it a good whisk, यानी कि हम इसे फेंट लेंगे. So basically हमें इसे फेंटना है, यानी कि whisker से whisk करना है, until it turns into a white creamy texture. So you'll see how it turns. पहले हम इसको फेंट लेंगे. So I have my whisker with me, and now I'm going to start the timer. So here it is, and हम देखेंगे कि कितना time लगता है इसको whisk करने में. सो हमने घी को फेंट लिया है. नाउ यू कैन सी येल्लो घी हैज टर्न टू वाइट कलर, राइट. सो हमने इसको 2 मिनट्स 27 सेकेंड्स, यानी कि अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 2 मिनट्स 30 सेकेंड्स तक आपको इसे फेंटना है, यानी कि विस्कर से विस्क करना है. आप एक नॉर्मल हैंड विस्क भी यूज़ कर सकते हो, बट इट्स जस्ट दैट अगर आप वो यूज़ करते हो तो उसमें आपको ज़्यादा टाइम लगेगा कंपेयर टू द इलेक्ट्रिक विस्कर. सो नाउ इसका कलर प्योर वाइट आ चुका है. सो अभी हमें शुगर डालना है. सो दिस इज पाउडर्ड शुगर. दिस इज 3/4 कप ऑफ पाउडर्ड शुगर. इसको हम सीव करेंगे इसके अंदर. सो मेक श्योर कि आप जो भी डालें सबको सीव करें. सो फर्स्ट ऐड द पाउडर शुगर, सीव इट. सो नाउ एज यू कैन सी हमने शुगर को सीव कर लिया है, एंड आफ्टर सीविंग देर आर सम ग्रैन्यूल्स ऑफ शुगर विच वी डू नॉट वॉन्ट कि वो इसमें जाए. ये प्रोसेस आपको करना ही चाहिए. एंड नाउ वी आर जस्ट गोइंग टू अगेन यूज द विस्कर. So this is exactly when we have to add other dry ingredients. So you can see this is the consistency of sugar and ghee. So some people also use butter here, but हमको एक देसी और एक हेल्दी वर्जन बनाना है, इसीलिए हमने इसमें घी यूज़ किया है. So this is fluffy and इसकी quantity भी थोड़ी बढ़ चुकी है. So this is exactly when we are going to add the dry ingredients. Again, we have to sieve them. So, now we are going to add 1 cup of maida, 2 tablespoons of gram flour, यानी कि चने का आटा, 1 teaspoon इलायची, यानी कि कार्डेमम डाल रहे हैं for taste and good odor. उसी में हम डालेंगे 1/3 cup of रवा, यानी कि सेमोलिना. And at last, we are just going to add 1 small pinch of soda so that it helps in baking. So just a 1 pinch. So did you know कि नान खटाई कहाँ से originate हुई है? So it is originated from India, obviously, but it was originated in 16th century in Surat when there was trading of spices between India and Dutch. तभी ये नान खटाई invent हुई थी. So yeah, and the name नान खटाई. So it was derived from Persian word. So naan यानी कि bread, जैसे कि हम bread कहते हैं naan. So naan and khatai means biscuit. So naan khatai, ऐसे नाम इसका invent हुआ था. Also at some places people call it kulche e khatai, यानी कि kulcha is also a bread and khatai is a biscuit. So how beautiful is it to know and understand how has it been derived. And now it's the time to mix it. Now we are just going to mix it well. Okay, so now we have mixed all the ingredients and it is a doughy consistency. So now we are just going to make small balls and just press it a little. and one by one. So I have a silicone sheet here and उसके ऊपर मैंने butter paper रखा है. So I'm just going to put it on my silicone sheet. The naan khatais are ready to be baked, but before that we are just going to add some toppings of dry fruits. So सबसे पहले हम इसको थोड़ा सा प्रेस करेंगे, हल्का सा प्रेस करेंगे एंड इसके ऊपर हम ड्राई फ्रूट्स डाल देंगे. The oven is getting preheated for 10 minutes and इसके बाद हम इसको बेक करेंगे at 160 degree for around 15 to 16 minutes and the naan khatais will be ready. So let's go and bake. Okay, so the naan khatais are ready and baked and I let them cool off. And now we are going to taste this. So the first one is the heart one. So I had a little dough left, so I made heart out of it and it looks so pretty. I don't feel like eating this one, so I'll just eat the other regular one. Touch karne par bhi, you know, when the crumbs stick to your hand, that's exactly when you know a proper naan khatai is baked. So let's just taste this one. Let's break it. So it's proper crispy from bottom and soft from up. So it's melting in my mouth and it is so good. It tastes exactly like what I have from a proper bakery shop, like the freshly baked naan khatais, and I really loved it. So it has a proper overwhelming sugar taste. So if you're somebody who is not tolerant to sugar, you can always choose to add a little less sugar. But according to me and according to the recipe, the amount of sugar and all the ingredients are perfect, just perfect. And make sure whenever you make this recipe, all the ingredients should be at room temperature. And I just am loving it. I want to have it more. So I'll just enjoy this and also let me know if you want more recipes of biscuits or any cookies. And if you want me to show how I made the heart shape in the naan khatai, do let me know in the comment box below. And not just that, but do give your reviews about this video in the comment box. And I shall see you in the next video. Bye.